Welcome guys to this tutorial. In this video I wanted to talk about how you can customize the listings and how you can show the oldest that you have listed. So for example, let's imagine a situation where you have listed an item, let's say 1 year, 2 years ago, and you want to find these items, sort by the list date, and then either reduce the price, delete the item, throw it out, or whatever you might want to do. Or maybe change the title to make it more appealing, change the category, and so on. So you have to go to your eBay and then go to listings. You will be able to see the different listings, and you have to select customize table. And this was not selected, but you have to select timing and press start date. Press save, and this will take a little bit. And then here, if you scroll down, at the moment the arrow is within the title section, meaning that it is sorted by title, so from A to Z. However, if you scroll here to the second last column, start date, you can see when I published these items. So select this, scroll to the side. As you can see, the oldest item here is from 2019, almost 3 years old. So I will need to check this out and see what I can do with these items, either update photographs, categories, reduce the price, and so on. If you press this start date again, this will show the most recent item. So you can see that most recent is only 2 months old. So I hope that this tutorial was useful. Thank you for watching. If this has helped you at all, please consider liking, subscribing to the channel. This will help me out tremendously. And if you have any questions about eBay, please let me know, and I will make a tutorial about it. I read through all of the comments, so I will get back to you as soon as I can. So thank you again, and see you guys in the next video.